Today, I wanted to dive into the world of AI image making and introduce you to a new player in the game, Blue Willow. If you've ever used Midjourney, you'll feel right at home with Blue Willow. Just like Midjourney, Blue Willow is an AI image generator that works through Discord, and it's currently in beta. Now, while Midjourney has over 10 million users, Blue Willow is still a baby in comparison with around 200,000 users. So, how does Blue Willow work? It's simple. Join the beta on Blue Willow AI, accept the invite, and join the Discord channel. Once you're in, you can start generating images by typing /imagine in a rookie or a branch channel and entering your desired image prompt. In just under a minute, Blue Willow will return a grid of 4 images for you to choose from. And just like Midjourney, you can upscale, make variations, and even re-roll if you don't like the results. Now you might be wondering how Blue Willow compares to Midjourney in terms of results. To find out, I put both AI image generators to the test with the same prompts. While both can create beautiful images, there are some differences between the two. Blue Willow appears to have a more game-like aesthetic, while Midjourney is more artistic. Another key difference between the two is that Blue Willow is currently free, while Midjourney requires a subscription after the first 25 image prompts. All in all, Blue Willow is a worthy contender in the world of AI image making, but it does have its limitations. Currently, it doesn't appear to take parameters other than aspect ratio, and image organization is a bit lacking compared to Midjourney's gallery. Thanks for joining me today, and I'll catch you in the next one.